whether it's coding club or running or whatever the case may be, they have a relationship with Scott that then carries forward to their relationship in the classroom.
So he'll go to tennis matches or hockey matches or ballet performances, or, you know, someone's putting on The Lion King, and so he'll go watch that. Overall, what he does, I think it means a ton to the kids.
I played tennis, like, pretty high level, and it was a four-hour match. He came and he watched the whole thing. So if I could wish for one teacher, it'd be exactly Mr. Stefanek.
That relationship that I build with them early on sets me up for success later and sets them up for success. When we have the extracurricular opportunities, they are here more often. Our connection and relationship with those kids is so much more strong, so that we really build a solid foundation for them here. From like a student standpoint, what's most impactful for me as an educator is seeing them during those unstructured, those extracurricular times, because you really get to see them shine.